ओम नमः शिवाय चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके, टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट, नॉट स्टार्ट, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन वन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। ओके, जस्ट लिसन केयरफुली एंड वट एवर प्रॉब्लम्स इट इज गिवन इन द नोट्स यू हैव टू कॉपी डाउन इन द in your maths notebook, and Naina Miss will also give the audio session for this. You have to listen that carefully. Still, if you have any doubt, you can call me or Naina Miss to clarify your doubts. So let us start our word problem. So all of you open exercise 3.2. Exercise 3.2. Solve these word problems. Okay, here I'm not continuing with one, question number one, because one already done by Naina Miss. So we'll do the question number two, and the all the questions I'm not doing, some will be done by Naina Miss and few remaining will be given as homework. You also have to do and practice. Okay, so here we will be doing question number 2. So let us read question number 2. Amida had rupees 10,75,420 in her bank account. She withdrew rupees 1,88,000. So how much money was left in her account? This is the question. That means Amida has this much amount in her bank account. So people used to deposit in the bank. So like that, Amida has this much amount in her bank account. She withdrew. That means she has taken away. How much? 1,88,000 rupees. So how much money is left in her account? So what you have to do, either addition or subtraction. How much money left means you have to do subtraction, correct? Subtraction. First, before that, first you have to write the steps. So write, see here, question number 2. Write the steps. Amida, amount in Amida's account. Amount in Amida's account. How much amount is there in Amida's account? 10,75,420 rupees. Then withdrawn amount. Amount is equal to how much? 1,88,000 rupees. Is it clear? How much money left? Money left in her account. This is the step. You have to write this way. Before that you have to find out the answer. At the side you have to do and find out the answer. That is 10,75,420. Is it clear? Below this you write 1,88,000 rupees. What you have to do? Subtract. Have to do the subtraction. So minus sign. Now we'll start subtraction from the ones place. 0 minus 0, 0. 2 minus 0 is 2. 4 minus 0 is 4. 5 will not go, 8 will not go from 5. So you have to carry 1. So it will become 15. And what about this? Here it will become 6. As you have borrowed 1 from 7, 6 will be remained here. So 15, you have to subtract 8 from 15. What you'll get? 7. Okay? 7. Then here remains 6. 6 will, can you subtract 8 from 6? No. So you have to carry from this. But here it is 0. As it is here 0, you have to carry from this place. That is lakhs place. 10 lakhs place. So here it will be 0 and remain here will be 10. Then carry 1 from here, you will get 9 remaining here and it will be 16. Then subtract 8 from 16. You get 8. We have to subtract 1 from 9, you get 8. So here 8,87,420 is the answer. So how much money remain in Amida's bank account? How much money? 8,87,420 rupees. You have to write here rupees sign. Rupees. 8,87,420 rupees. Clear? So next question is question number 5. All of you look into your textbook. Question number 5. Shall I start reading? Okay. A company manufactures 28,35,470 soap cakes and 18,25,037 bottles every year. That means a company is manufacturing 28,35,470 soap cakes, soaps, and 18,25,037 bottles. They are manufacturing these two things. Find the total number of items manufactured by the company in a year. In a year, how much number of items, total number of items manufactured by the company? How much? How many? Or find the total. Total means what? You have to, what you have to do? Add or subtract? Add. See children, addition and subtraction will come together, mixed, and it will come for your exam. So you cannot skip from that. You have to find, first understand the question, what you have to do. So this is the way how you understand. Find the total number of items means you have to add up. If it is asked how much remaining or how much money left, you have to subtract. So now here what you have to do is addition. First you have to write the steps. So what you have to write? Question number 5. Write number of soap cakes manufactured. Manufactured is equal to how much? 28,35,470. Next is number of bottles manufactured. Number of bottles manufactured. How many? 18,25,037. Clear? So what you have to find out? Total number of items. Total number of items manufactured. Total number of items manufactured is equal to, you have to write the answer here. So to find out the answer, you have to write at the
side or the place given at the side. So write here 28,35,470. Is it clear? 28,35,470. And 18,25,037. You have to add these two. So what will be the answer? 7 plus 0, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 1 carry, 0. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 1 carry, 0. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 8 plus 8, 16. 1 carry. 2 plus 1 plus 1, 4. Clear? So you get 46,60,507. So write the answer here. 46,60,507. So how many number of items you manufactured in the company? 46,60,507. You must write the answer at the last. Next, take question number 7. You can see in your textbook question number 7. Shall I start reading? Okay. You also have to read and understand the question. So the question 7 is, the male population of a state is 1 crore, that is 1,56,27,986. Now you are ready to read with number name. So don't we get confused. 1,56,27,986. What is that? This many male population in a state. It is there, the male population. Anungal ulladana is stately three population. Now the female population. Female means lady. Female population is 56,07,389. Less than the male population. It is not the female population. It is this much amount is less than the male population. The male population, the female population is 56,07,389 less than the male population. Itra male population is called female population de annam. Itra koravairiku 56,07,389. Idinekal idu female population, male nekal itra koravairiku. So, what is the female population? Appa female population etra irku? How will you find out? Just think. The female population is this much less than the male population. So, I'll just give you one example for that. If you have 5 chocolates in your hand and your friend is having 3 more chocolates, 3 chocolates less than you. 3 chocolates less than you. So, what will be the number of chocolates your friend is having? How you will find out? Your friend is having 3 chocolates less than you. That means you have to subtract your number of chocolate your friend's chocolate, number of chocolates. That is 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 minus 3 is 2. That means your friend is having 2 chocolates. You are having 5. So your friend is having 3 less than you. So what you did? You have to subtract. Same way here you have to subtract the male population of a state with the how much it is less the female population. These two get subtracted so that you will get the female population. Okay. So let us start the steps. So the question number 5. No, question number 7. Question number 7 it is. So you have to write
The male population. The male population is equal to 1,56,27,986. So the number of population, the number of population less than the male population. How much less population is equal to 56,07,389. Okay, clear? So you have to find out the female population. Female population. Female population is equal to how much? So you have to subtract 1,56,27,986 minus 56,07,389. Is it clear? So we'll subtract here. 1,56,27,986 minus 56,07,389. Subtract. So how much you'll get? 6. You can't subtract 9 from 6. So you carry 1. You get 16 here and 7 over here. When you subtract 9 from 16, you get 7. 7. Can you subtract 8 from 7? No. You have to carry 1. So it will be 17. And here it will be 8. 17 minus 8 will be 9. 8 minus 3 will be 5. 7 minus 7, 0. 2 minus 0, 2. 6 minus 6 is 0. 5 minus 5 is 0. And it's 1. 1,20,597. So the answer you have to write here. 1,20,597. Be careful while doing subtraction. See, the steps and all you can write properly. But the thing is, when you do subtraction, if you make mistake, your marks will go. Okay? Next question is question number 9. See your textbook question number 9. The price of an apartment is 1 lakh. Here also 1 crore it is. 1,50,20,000. 1,50,20,000 rupees. A price. The price of an apartment is 1,50,20,000. A man has how much money with him? 82,32,749 with him. That man has this much rupees with him. How much? 82,32,749. So that means he has less amount than the price of the apartment. Ayaladthu apartment price ne kal koravu amount e ullu kayile. So how much more money does he need to buy the apartment? Ini etra paisa venam? How much more money does he need to buy the apartment? Aa apartment vaangikan. How much money does he need more? Etra paisa koodal venam? How you will find? Same way. You have to subtract it. Correct. You have to subtract. Subtract the amount of the price of an apartment from the. You have to subtract the amount the man has from the price of an apartment. Okay. The amount the man has
You have to subtract that much amount from the price of an apartment. Let us do the problem. Question number 9. See here, question number 9. Clear? Okay. The price of an apartment. See here. You have to write the price of an apartment is equal to rupees 1,50,20,000. Now the amount the man has, how much amount the man has? Rupees 82,32,749 with him. This much amount. So more money how much more money needed by the man. More money needed by the man. How much more money needed by the man is equal to 1,50,20,000 minus 82,32,749. So let us do subtraction here. 1,50,20,000 minus 82,32,749. So for that, here all zeros are, you have to subtract it, minus sign. So you have to carry from where here is 0, here it is 0, here it is 0, here only 2. So you can carry from this number. So when you carry 1, it remaining 1 here, it will be 10. Then you have to carry again, it will be 9. When you carry one more, it become 9. Here it become 10. When you carry again, it will become 9. When you carry 1, here it become 9. And here it is 10. So you have to carry from this number, all the numbers become 9 and here 10. When you subtract 9 from 10, you get 1. 4 from 9, subtract 4 from 9, you get 5. 7, subtract 7 from 9, you get 2. Subtract 2 from 9, you get 5. Now, can you subtract 3 from 1? No, you have to carry again. Here it is 0, so you have to carry from 5. It will become 4. Here it has become 9, because one more you have to carry one over here. So, when you subtract 3 from 11, you get 8. Sorry, here 9 minus 2 is 7. 7. It is 8. Now, when you subtract 2 from 9, again it get 7. Can you subtract 8 from 4? No. You have to carry 1 from here. Become 0 and here it become 14. Subtract 8 from 14, you get 6. 67,87,251. So, write the answer. 67,87,251 rupees. You write rupees here. 67,87,251 rupees. So this is the answer. So this is the way you have to do the problems, word problems. So by this, our chapter is over. So the next week, that is on Tuesday, I will be conducting a UT for you. So revise properly, write and practice maths. Whatever problems is given in the notes, you have to complete it. Do the homework, classwork, complete. Okay, thank you.